Hello and welcome to the Getting Started area for your Timeline Edge funnel. This is Jeremy and I'm just going to walk you through three steps on how to complete a successful intake form because it's very important so that we can smoothly execute your specific funnel and you can get moving and start to get results. So jumping right in, the first thing you want to do is just fill out your basic information. So name, email, phone number so we can get a hold of you. And then down here when it asks you for your template number, You're gonna scroll down here a little bit, and you're gonna see all these designs. There's 22 designs that you can choose from in total. So say you're scrolling over these, and you're curious as to what this one looks like full screen. You can just click on it, and it'll give you a full screen image of it. If you don't like that one, of course you can go back and choose a different one. And to get the number, all you do is just scroll over it, wait just a second, and then it'll give you the number premium 14. So say I wanted premium 14. I scroll back up, and then I say, and I just put 14 in there. And then it asks you for your replicated website. This is just your username, .isagenix.com, that you use. And then there's an important part right here, your email marketing information. If you already have an account set up with, say, an AWeber or iContact or WorkSmart, BeSmart, MailChimp, I mean, there are several that you can choose from. If you already have one, great. Enter your service, your username, and your password right here, so that we can access, and the reason we do that is so we can get your form code so that as soon as someone enters their email, that email gets straight to your autoresponder and to your email service provider. So it's really important, it's great, and we're not talking about Yahoo accounts, we're not talking about Gmail accounts, this is a specific email marketing service. So if you don't have one, go ahead and head on over to iContact. We've spoken with iContact directly, and you can go set up a 30-day trial with iContact. It's feature-rich, it's completely free, and so what you do is you just go sign up. It just takes about 60 seconds to sign up, and when you're complete, all you do is just come back and you just enter it right here. So that's all you do right there. And then if you have a fan page, then just let us know that you do by clicking right there and give us a link to it so we can see it. And if you don't, then head on over to, then just click on set one up for me so that we can know to set a fan page up for you and get you going. So that's everything you need to know. As soon as you click submit, you're going to be directed over to PayPal and then look for an email. As soon as you're done with the checking out process, look for an email and you'll have a complete access and an email overview of one very important action step, and then you'll get access to our training site so you can get started immediately. As soon as you read that email, you can get started to all of our trainings, timeline covers, etc. So that's everything, and thanks for watching, and I will see you on the other side.